Once again, let's hear from the kids from Critter Street.